Christopher Earls considers himself a very lucky officer of the Braselton Police Department.
Very lucky. If you look at the patrol car, you'll understand what I mean.
Moments before this happened, Earls was inside this patrol car. He'd pulled over a motorist during a routine traffic stop around daybreak on I-85. He activated his dashboard camera, which shows the vehicle he'd pulled over, followed by an impact and a double-trailer FedEx truck careening into the trees alongside the highway. Patrolman Earl's voice is heard describing the accident to a dispatcher. And then, despite a gash in his leg, he sprints toward the stricken tractor trailer.
He did. He was concerned about the truck driver that obviously had wrecked.
Chief Terry Esco says Earl stayed on the passenger side of his police cruiser and the car of the stopped motorist. That probably saved his life.
We have a policy where our traffic stops are conducted from the passenger side of the vehicle, not the driver's side of the vehicle, especially on I-85 because it is too dangerous.
The driver of the tractor trailer was trapped in his truck for more than an hour, and investigators are still trying to learn why he lost control. Investigator Earls chose not to talk about his experience publicly, except to say he's grateful to have survived it.